It was just a good game. We had a lot of mistakes. It was our second game. We haven't seen this defense before. So we really tried to step it up in the second half. We fixed the kinks in our offense and in our defense, and we really stepped it up. Our offensive line did great second half.
What was it in the first quarter? Was that just jitters or was it lack of execution?
Oh, man. I think it was just jitters, but we had a lot of lack of execution too. But hopefully we got to work these out, and so next game we'll be ready to go.
What changes did you guys make at halftime to really get you guys going?
Some changes we made at halftime was they were sending a lot of people, blitzing a lot of people, so we're quick passing, and we had our line step up, and we made sure they had everybody picked up. So we had our line pick it up, and they did great the second half.
Talk about your play. I mean, evaluating yourself, how do you think you did that out there tonight?
Oh, man, I did all right. I made a lot of mistakes, but we got good receivers this year to go get the ball. So I'm really excited for this year. We have a good team.
Three touchdowns. Not bad.
Yeah, also. Not bad. Yep.
Talk about those two to number 50. I don't got my roster.
Rhett.
Yeah, talk about those two to him.
Man, Rhett is a stud athlete. He'll go up and get the ball. But they knew we were going to throw the fade, so I threw a back shoulder right in that end zone. We got it. And that fade pass, that first touchdown to Rhett, he just went up and made a great play.
Overall, are you guys pretty happy with the way you guys played tonight?
We're pretty happy, but we got a lot to work on if we want to get our goal of being a state championship team.
What do you got to get ready for next week?
Next week, we got to be able to stop their run. Stansberry's got a good running quarterback, so we got to work that out just like tonight.